had some consultation with some of the various kayaking and canoeing groups in town, and there was a need for a kayak or canoe launching pontoon.
I was approached last week to come down and trial the new kayaking launch pad for people with disabilities, and stoked that I did it. Unfortunately, only lasted about 5 minutes in the kayak before I hit the drink, but it was awesome to be able to, just the ease of access, to be able to jump in the kayak and slide down into the water, and then from there it's just a matter of staying in the kayak for as long as possible.
It just makes it a lot easier, especially for people that are not so confident using canoes or kayaks. It will give them the stability to get into the water, then launching off of the bank. Project partners for this project was obviously council. We received some contribution from the CMA, and then council applied for a grant through the Stronger Communities groups, which we were successful, and that's how we were able to deliver this project. It's open to the general public, and it's free for everyone to use.